happening today, friends and family will gather to pay tribute to Terre Haute Detective Greg Ferency. He was shot and killed in the line of duty last week. Visitation is from 2 to 7 today. The funeral is tomorrow morning at 11. Both are at the Holman Center on Indiana State University's campus. There is a fund available to help Ferency's family. Donations can be made at any First Financial Bank.